Are you trying to delete your email account from your iPhone, which you no longer use on your iPhone, or simply want to remove any email account from your iPhone? Then this video might be helpful for you. Because in this video, I'll show you exactly how to delete any email account from your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. In order to delete email accounts from your iPhone, you need to go to the settings of your iPhone. So simply search for settings app icon or simply swipe down on the home screen and search for settings. And this will open up settings on your iPhone. After that, simply scroll all the way down to the apps and tap here on apps. This will open up all the applications you have installed on your iPhone. So now you need to search for mail app because we need to delete the email accounts from our iPhone. So mail will be the option where all the mail exists. So I'll tap on mail app. Here on the mail app settings, you will see mail accounts option. So simply tap on this mail accounts and this will show you all mail accounts logged in on your iPhone. So in order to delete email accounts from your iPhone, you have to select the mail account which you want to delete. In my case, there is only one mail account which I want to delete from here. So I'll simply tap on this and this will opens up all the settings related to that mail account on my iPhone. As you can see, mails are opened here, contacts, calendar, reminders and notes options are also available, but I'm here using only mail account. If you are using all these options like contacts, calendars, reminders and notes, then you will lose all the access. Like if you are syncing contacts from Google devices or Google accounts to this one, then you will lose all the details, all the options of contacts from here. So there is now two options to delete mail accounts from your iPhone. If you want to simply disable the mail options, means you don't want to get any mails related to that account or from that account, you have to simply disable this option, mail option, and this will remove all the mail settings or existing mails from your iPhone. So if you want to delete mails from your iPhone, you can simply disable this option. By the way, if you want to completely remove that account, mail account from your iPhone, then you have to tap on this delete account. And after that, a pop-up will appear to confirm that that you want to delete this account from your iPhone or not. So simply tap on delete account. And this will delete your email account from your iPhone or simply removes your email account from your iPhone. By the way, keep in mind that this only removes the account from your iPhone. It doesn't delete the actual email account. All emails, contacts and calendar events from this account will be removed from your device. So if you want to completely delete that mail account for the good reason, then you have to go to that service. If you are using Google services like Gmail account, then you have to go to the Google account and after that you can initiate the deletion process of that email account. But this is the way how you can delete your email account from your iPhone, and I think this video will be helpful for you. If yes, please hit the like button and do subscribe to the channel for more such updates.